two on Lonzo. No more fouls to give for the Bulls. Ball against Ball again. That time the defense. LaVine to Green. Lonzo trying to stick with LaMelo, who steps back for three. Hornets, you talked about LaMelo look getting separation.
Yeah, I mean, that's on his brother, who's a very good defensive player. Yep.
He don't want no smoke with me. Should take out. How many dribbles? Two. Come on.
Nigga. I'm about to bust his ass, man.
Here we go, Big Yank. A little hot out here.
30 weeks?
No way.
There you go, Big Yank.
What's the score?
4-1.
Who got four?
Big ZO2.
Give him some hope, Big Yank.
Give him some hope, okay.
Three dribbles.
Pretty physical, so the game's a little harder, especially for a younger guy, so.
Get off. L1, damn.
Now he don't want to play.
Yes, that's he
D, he just saying you can't shoot.
He said you ain't gonna hit it.
What I say?
Oh, he gonna bank the shot.
Come on, man. I ain't got all day.
That's called game.
Oh, yeah.
Respect your elders. You witnessed what I just did to this young boy, right?
Yeah, I see it.
All right, just so we're on the same page.
Right. But in a win like this against your brother in the NBA, a situation that your family spoke into existence, what are the emotions after this win?
Oh, I mean, I'm great. We won, so yeah, I'm chilling on this side. I don't really know how Lonzo feeling, because I know he loves winning too, but yeah, right now I'm feeling great.
It seemed like you guys were pretty much all business with each other. I didn't see a lot of like any joking around or any sort of, but you guys all, both of you seem to play this pretty straight. I mean, is that pretty much what you expected going in?
Yeah, I think you have to. I mean, obviously, you know, we are brothers and it's all love off the court. But on the court, like I said, he got a job he got to do. I got a job I got to do with both, you know, big parts of our team. So, you know, he came in and played as hard as he could. I played as hard as I could. And, you know, like I said, we came out with the dub.
We're going to go shoot threes over there. Who's going to win?
Me, bro.
The bet.
Put a G on it.
You don't even got a G, bro.
My dude, a broke bitch.
Oh.
Why are you so angry, though?
All right, no, seriously, what's the bet, though?
Actually, give my watch back if you lose.
Oh, that's a solid bet, because it's his.
Give me that watch if I win.
Bruh, come on.
I always want to run his mouth, so, you know, we'll put a bet on it. I bet my Rolex against a watch I gave him. You know, you got to put him in his place.
$1,000, like he's in debt forever. He just doesn't pay me back, but it's all right, I'll get it back one day.
Baseline, everybody baseline, balls up. Let's go. Hurry up, hustle up, no walking. Come on, we only got a couple hours. Pull him up. Less conversation and let's concentrate on what we're doing. Let's go. Lay up. Come on, game shot. Hey, you're not gonna shoot in the game like that.
When you do drills, do them right. What are you here for? You're building bad habits, bro. All I'm gonna say is, man, y'all just need to play harder, to be honest. What happened in New York, you know, that can't happen. Lose by 30, like, that not cool. And Mel, you know that, bro. Y'all in here laughing like this a joke. Y'all professionals, bro. The real basketball, that's gonna get your ass traded or waived, bro. I need to get better, you know? Like, from what I'm seeing, no one's gonna get better doing that y'all did today. If y'all lose by 30 and then the next day you come to practice laughing, like, that make me mad. It should make you mad. You captain of the team. Y'all building bad habits, and it start with you. You over here running bull lines.